back there when you can, and just need to take advantage of them when you can.
Well, on that restart, Grasso decided to go low, and I don't know what he was thinking on a racetrack like this with a lip around the top side. You like that top side to go?
Well, he's probably looking at the bottom here, a little bit of traction here, really low, and I was licking my chops when he chose the bottom because I'm like, well, it's over now, so I just keep him tight down on the bottom on the start, and it's my race. So, hey, he drove a good race. He didn't have to work as hard as we did, but I'll take it.
Then he went for the big one down here in 1 and 2, trying to get it back, but he just stuck it up there. Planted the right rear against the cushion, took him out.
Yeah, all I needed to do was just carry speed in there and hit it, circle right around, and he lost all his momentum. But I just want to thank NRG Controls, Pop-On Chassis, Penske Shocks, Rider Racing Engines, built a hell of a motor. This here motor, I think it's been over a year and a half since it's been fresh, and it just keeps on running. And, Wings Unlimited, Simpson Racing Products, my wife is putting up with me. And
what's this guy's name?
Well, that's my little guy. He's pretty much wide open all the time. And,
I wouldn't know where he gets that from.
No, that's not from me. I think it's his mother. But no, I just want to thank the whole crew. They really bust their butts and stuff on this race car. And I just want to thank them and Walter Lautner for helping. He buys his cars and fuel and stuff, and I just want to thank him.
Mark, for where you started the race at, did you feel like you had a car that could get to the front like that for you?
Yeah, I did. I felt like that in the heat race, and I just need to make a couple of changes there for the feature, and I figured it would probably be pretty good.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you.
Mark Smith, tonight's $4,000 URC Rizlar.